Hello again. Today we will look at the mainstream physics explanation on why mass on the North or South Pole will weigh less at the equator. Then we will turn that physics explanation into kryptonite physics. Mainstream physics tells us that at the North Pole, 90 degrees latitude, a mass of 1 kilogram and 9 kilograms, on a scale, will weigh 1,000 grams and 9,000 grams. Those same two masses are moved to the equator. Both are placed on a scale. The 1 kilogram mass will now measure 996.55 grams. The 9 kilograms mass will measure 8,969 grams. This is due to the rotation of the globe and the centrifugal force acting in this direction on the masses. 3.45 grams and 31 grams for the 9 kilograms. The 31 grams force for the 9 kilograms mass is a vector. That mass is now producing a force of 31 grams in that direction. Mainstream physics makes no account that the scale is accelerating at the same rate as the mass. It presents the scale as static and only the mass is accelerating. This isn't my main point. It's time for kryptonite physics. What are we told about a mass at the equator? Gravity attracts a mass at a rate of 9.8 meters per second squared. It is rotating at 1,039 miles per hour. Because of the rotation, a mass has centripetal acceleration towards the center of rotation at 0.03386 meters per second squared. From this acceleration of the mass, our mass has centrifugal force. For the 9 kilograms, this would be equivalent to 31 grams. For the 1 kilogram, it would be 3.45 grams. Centrifugal force is the same force you would feel when you are pushed back into your seat when the car is accelerating. Let's go back to the equator. 29 kilogram blocks from the North Pole. Due to the upward centrifugal force of 31 grams, each mass is showing 8,969 grams. Let's switch things around. 9 kilograms on the ground, the scale on the top. The force of 31 grams is pushing against the scale. As the scale has nothing to push against, it is showing a reading of zero. We place the other 9 kilograms on top. The scale on the ground will measure 8,969 grams. The scale in the middle will measure 9,000 grams, 9 kilograms. If the friction is the same for both 9 kilograms, the truck can accelerate at any rate until a mass falls off. The scale in the middle will show no change. As the force from one counteracts the other. The same as our two blocks of 9 kilograms. You can now test the globe.